Jesus. Hallelujah. Faithful God, we bless your holy name, King of glory. We bow before you, Lord God Almighty, for your goodness and your kindness. This is the day that the Lord has made. We will rejoice and be glad in it in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. We just give God all the glory for what God is going to do tonight. We bless his holy name because he's a faithful God. Heavenly Father, we thank you because you are God. There's no one like you, Lord, and none is to compare to you. Father, we have come together tonight. We say, Lord, throw your weight around to God. Let there be manifestation of your power. Let there be revival. Let there be healing. Let there be open doors in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Faithful God, I pray that as we begin to pray, Father, Lord in heaven, whatever we have seen, whatever we have done that do not reflect your glory, Lord, we ask for the forgiveness of our sins. We pray, Father, that you have mercy on us. For the Bible said that if we confess our sins, it said you are faithful and just to forgive us all our sins and cleanse us from all unrighteousness. Bible says, except we say we have not sinned, then we make God a liar and his word is not in us. Father, we are asking for your mercy. Lord, we ask for your mercy, Lord God. Have mercy, King of glory. Lord, judge us not in your anger, O God, but judge us in your mercy, because you are a faithful God. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, as we open up our mouth, as we begin to pray, hearken to the request of our lips, O God. Do not shut the windows of heaven against us, O God. Hear our cry, O God. Hear our cry, O God. Answer us, O God, and give in to the request of our lips. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, Lord, we give you glory, we give you honor. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, people of God, may God bless you all. Thank you for joining me tonight. In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, tonight is the battle of the night. It's called the midnight battle. It's called the midnight battle. And when we talk about the midnight battle, people of God, I want you to understand that the midnight hour is the hour where the witches and wizards, when the forces of darkness, when they come together to hold meetings to render destiny useless. In the midnight hour is the hour when the forces of darkness come together to determine what takes place in the life of many people. The people that are going to miscarriage tomorrow, in the midnight hour is the hour where the forces of darkness is going to terminate those babies. The destiny that is going to be end tonight in the midnight hour is the hour that they are going to end those destiny. But I want you to understand that when we begin to pray, remember what the Bible said, that behold, he said, they must surely gather, he said, but not by me. He said, but whosoever shall gather against you, the Bible said, for your sake they shall fall. In other words, they will surely gather. But God has not approved their gathering. So any gathering to make your life miserable, they are going to scatter as we begin to pray. Any gathering that want to turn your helpers against you, as we begin to pray, that gathering will scatter. Any gathering that have been gathered in order to render your life useless, as we begin to pray, that gathering will scatter. That satanic gathering will not stand against your life. That demonic gathering will not stand against your destiny. Because as we begin to pray in this midnight battle, God will arise. God will fight your battle. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hear me, people of God. The first prayer we are going to pray, I want to understand, the first prayer I want to pray is this. Remember that the year is coming to an end. We are in the 10th month of the year. In this 10th month of the year, people of God, from this time around, you have to be more prayerful. This 10th month of the year, this time of the year, is the year that if you have to pray, it's the time you will pray as never before. If it is a time you to take things for granted, you are in the season where you have to take everything very serious. Because this time of the year, many destinies are being terminated. As the year is coming to an end, there are many destiny that will come to an end. There are many people that will not see December. There are many people that will not see next month. There are many people that will not see tomorrow. Because why? The year is coming to an end.
Hear me, people of God, as we pray this prayer. The prayer I want to pray is this. We are going to pray and say, my Father, as the year is coming to an end, say, my life will not come to an end. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, Lord, as the year is coming to an end, say, as I begin to pray, say, as the year is coming to an end, my life will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Say, the family of my children will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Say, the life of my children will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Say, the destiny of my children will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Say, my marriage will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Say, my relationship will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Say, my business will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Hear me, people of God. I decree and I declare, as the year is coming to an end, your life will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. As the year is coming to an end, your family will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. As the year is coming to an end, financially you will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Maritally you will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Your marriage will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Your purpose will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare over your life, you will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. The year is come to an end, that your life will not come to an end. Your life will move forward in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare, as the year come to an end, your life will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. Your family will not come to an end in the name of Jesus. I cover you with the precious blood of Jesus Christ. Hear me, people of God. Many of you have been building a house and you have not been able to complete that house. Many of you started a project. You have not been able to complete that project. Many of you, you have been doing something that you started, you have not finished it. You want to pray this hour as you pray this prayer with me. Say, my Father, my Father. Say, my Father, my Father. Say, any uncompleted project in my life. Say, any uncompleted project in my life, receive the touch of God. Say, I receive the grace to complete. Say, I receive the grace to complete every uncompleted project in my life. Say, every uncompleted project, I receive grace to complete in the name of Jesus. Say, the power of the night. Say, the forces that gather in the night. The forces that gather in the day. The forces that gather in the noon. Say, you will not complete that project. I scatter them by fire. I scatter them by fire. I scatter them by fire. In the name of Jesus, every forces of the night working against your project, let them scatter in the name of Jesus. Let them scatter in the name of Jesus. Every forces working against your project, working against your business, working against your plans, you forces of darkness, you forces of the night, we come against you by fire. I come against you by fire. I come against you by fire. In the name of Jesus, every forces of the night saying you will not complete that house, I command them to scatter by fire. Every forces of the night saying you will not sleep. At night they trouble you with bad dreams. They are troubling you with bad dreams. They are troubling you in the night. You are scared to sleep. You cannot sleep because of terrible dream. I pray tonight, every force is troubling you in your dream. Wherever they are located in the land of the living, let them scatter by fire. Let them scatter by fire. Let them scatter by fire. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. That house you will complete it. In the name of Jesus. That business must prosper. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. The remaining months of this year shall work together for your goal. The remaining months of this year shall work in your favor. The remaining months of this year shall work in your advantage. The remaining months of this year shall work in your favor. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Every hand. Every hand. that is drawing you backwards. Every hand drawing your business backwards. Every hand drawing your life backwards. By the power of the night, I decree and I declare, that hand shall paralyze. That hand shall paralyze. That hand shall paralyze. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh, my God, brother, robo. Libra, kata, bade, robo. Lebro santo robobo, likoto robobo sadaraba, lebra daba daba dab, likata brado robo. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, every disaster that happens, every disaster that happens at the end of the year, yummy people of God, when the year is coming to an end, you begin to see accident. People are dying of accident. When the year is coming to an end, people are dying of all types of disease. When the year is coming to an end, you see people are dying prematurely. You see people are dying of timely death. Because the year is coming to an end, the devil is seeking blood. The devil is seeking power. The devil is doing everything to terminate the people of God. That I decree and I declare upon your life, end of year disaster will not come near your dwelling. End of year disaster will not come near your house. In the name of Jesus. End of year disaster will not locate you. In the name of Jesus. You are not a candidate of end of year disaster. You are not a candidate of untimely death. You are not a candidate of premature death. You are not a candidate of failure. You are not a candidate of struggle. You are not a candidate of setback. You are not a candidate of sorrow. You are not a candidate of demotion. You are not a candidate of setback. As I clap my hands, I pray. As I clap my hands, I pray. Wherever they are gathered tonight, Holy Ghost fire. Holy Ghost fire. The enemies of your destiny, wherever they are gathered, let them be suffocated in the name of Jesus. Let them be suffocated in the name of Jesus. Oh, Masata Robo, Libra Kabadabadaba, Lepo Sondo Robo Jaraba, in the mighty name of Jesus, God, every blood-sucking demon of the night, every blood-sucking demon of the day, every blood-sucking demon of the morning, looking for your blood, or that of your children, or that of your husband, I decree and I declare, let them die by fire. Let them die by fire. You blood-sucking demon, we suffocate you in the name of Jesus. You blood-sucking demon, we terminate your oppression. We terminate your oppression by the power of the Holy Ghost. Your blood is too bitter for your enemy to suck. In the name of Jesus Christ. Oh, my son, Adam. Libra dorobobo, le kotorobo zindorobo, libra kadabadaraba, libra kondorobobo, ido zodorobobo, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hear me, people of God, you are not a candidate of any disappointment in life. In the name of Jesus Christ, hear me, people of God, the forces of darkness, they gather at the midnight hour. The witchcraft that is troubling you, they don't gather in the day, they gather in the midnight hour. The forces that want to bring you down, they gather in the midnight hour. But as we begin to pray tonight, Holy Ghost fire will locate them. As we begin to pray, they are terminated in the name of Jesus. 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 Hear me, people of God. There is power in the midnight prayer. Because in the midnight hour is the hour where you begin to pray. Is the hour you take advantage. You say no to the forces of darkness. I want you to understand that the natural does not control the spiritual. It is the spiritual that controls the natural. When the enemy wants to terminate you, they don't operate by day. They operate in the midnight hour. When the enemy wants to destroy you, they don't operate by day. They operate in the midnight hour. And when you want to undo what they have done in your life, you undo it also in the midnight hour. When you want to undo their oppression in your life, you undo it in the midnight hour. Because what? Witches gather in the night. And you also arise in the night and scatter their gathering. The forces of darkness, they gather scatter in the night. When you are rising the midnight hour, you also scatter their gathering. You are saying no to the oppression over your life. You are saying no to the oppression over your business. You are saying no to the oppression over your family. You are saying no to the oppression over the work of your hand. Why? Because as they gather in the midnight hour, you also gather in the midnight hour to come against them in the name of Jesus Christ. I want you to understand, people of God, that wherever they are gathered, the Bible said they must surely gather. He said, but not by me. He said, for your sake they shall fall. Whoever gathered against your life, for your sake they shall fall in the name of Jesus. Whoever gathered against your children, for their sake they shall fall in the name of Jesus. Whoever gathered against your marriage, for your sake they shall fall in the name of Jesus. Hear me, people of God. Masataraba. Libro Kondorobo Sanabarebosh. Libra Kadabarebo Sherebo. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, people of God. Please, before as we continue, we are going to another dimension right now. Please, I just want you to help me share this video. Share it with friends and family. I want us to see if we can get more people connected because, you know, time has changed. In UK, we are already 1 hour back. So, I don't know, maybe most people may not know that the time has changed. So, maybe by the time they start coming live, I'm already off air. So please, if you can just help me to share the video, send it to their message. If you know someone you want him or her to get connected, please contact them, get them connected. And as you do that, God will surely bless you in the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. As you share it, God will also introduce you to people that will contribute to your life and take you to your next level in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Hear me, people of God, we want to pray this hour. When the year is coming to an end, we begin to hear bad news. When the year is coming to an end, we begin to hear all sorts of bad news from different angles. We want to pray this hour and say, God, any bad news, say, God, any bad news that will make me to cry, any bad news that want to destroy me, say, Lord, let it begin to work together for my good. In the name of Jesus, say, whatever bad news the enemy has prepared for me, let that bad news go back to sender. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, say my house shall not be a house of mourning. In the mighty name of Jesus, say, no one will come and mourn with me. Say, no one will come and mourn with me. Say, I refuse to lose any members of my family. Say, I refuse to die untimely dead. Say, I refuse to die premature dead. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, my business will not die. Say, my business will not die. In the name of Jesus Christ, say, Lord, any man, any woman whose goal and desire is to destroy me, say, Lord, as I begin to pray, let them use that power to destroy their own self. In the mighty name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, say, my father, say, every bad news prepare for me or any member of my family. Say, I reject it in the name of Jesus. Say, I reject it in the name of Jesus. Say, I reject it in the name of Jesus. Say, every bad news. Prepare for me or any member of my family. Say, go back to sender. Say, go back to sender in the name of Jesus. Say, bad news, I am not your candidate. Go back to sender in the name of Jesus. Say, all those gathered together to frustrate me. Say, Lord, arise and frustrate them. Say, Lord, arise and frustrate them. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Say, my father. Say, none of my effort will be wasted in the name of Jesus. Say, none of my effort. Hear me, people of God. Many of you All your effort has been wasted. Many of you have shipped many cars to your country. But before you know it, everything has been wasted. Many of you save money. Before you know it, all that money probably arise and take them away from you. Many of you, all the effort you have put in your marriage, you put all your effort in your marriage, yet the marriage is not working. You put effort in that relationship, yet that relationship is not working. You put effort in your business, yet the business is not growing. I want us to pray this prayer. Say, my father, as I begin to pray, say, I decree and I declare, none of my effort in my business will not be wasted in the name of Jesus. Say, my effort concerning my relationship will not be wasted, will not be a wasted effort in the name of Jesus Christ. Say, my effort concerning my business will not be a wasted effort in the name of Jesus. Say, my effort concerning my life will not be a wasted effort in the name of Jesus. Say, my effort concerning my children will not be a wasted effort in the name of Jesus. Say, every profited hard labor. Say, every profitless hard labor. Say, every profitless hard labor against my life, against my business, I cancel you in the name of Jesus. Oh, Masata Rababa, Libra Daraba Sondorobo, Libro Kondorobo Rabada, Libra Debo Sodo, in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every profitless labor in your life is canceled in the name of Jesus Christ. Every area in your life where you are facing hardship, in the name of Jesus, that hardship, I command it to go in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Every power that is sponsoring power of the night, sponsoring problem in your life, every power of the night, sponsoring sickness in your life, you power of the night, I come against you in the name of Jesus. I come against you in the name of Jesus. Say, my father. Say, every power of the night, sponsoring problem in my life, I reject you in the name of Jesus. The Bible says, remember what the Bible says. The Bible says, whatever thou bind on earth, the Bible says, it shall be bind in heaven. People of God, whatever thou bind here on earth, the Bible says, it shall be bind in heaven. So therefore, according to the word of God, I decree and I declare, I bind every power of the night working against your promotion. I bind every power of the night working against your marriage in the name of Jesus. I bind every power of the night working against your health in the name of Jesus. I bind every power of the night working against your advancement in the name of Jesus. Oh, power of the night. Oh, power of the night, walking against the head of that sister, I bind you in the name of Jesus. Oh, power of the night, walking against the marriage of that brother, walking against the marriage of that sister, I bind you in the name of Jesus. I bind you in the name of Jesus. That sister is not your candidate in the name of Jesus Christ. You power of the night, the Bible says, Joshua commanded the sun to be still. The Bible said Joshua commanded the sun to be still. And the Bible said, and the sun was still. The sun did not go down. The sun hearkened to the voice of a man. I don't know the witch in your family. I don't know who is the witch in your father's house. I don't know who is the witch in your uncle's house that they are going flying to the coven in the midnight hour to promote problem in your life, to promote problem in your marriage, to promote problem in your health. I decree and I declare, this night will not come to an end until that witch died, until that witch died on their coven, they will die in the name of Jesus Christ. Hear me, people of God. Any man, any woman who have departed from their body, I want you to understand, people of God. You know what we talk about? The midnight battle. The midnight battle is this. is the idea, is the ability to understand that there is a battle going on in the midnight hour. Because why? Anything that happens in the natural will first of all take place in the spiritual realm. There is a woman that got miscarriage. She was pregnant, and in her dream, when she was sleeping in the midnight hour, they gave her yam with red oil to eat. She ate that red yam. She ate the yam and the red oil in the dream. And she woke up, she got miscarriage. People of God, I've heard the story of a woman who was pregnant. Someone kicked her in the tummy in the dream. She woke up, she miscarried. I heard of a woman, someone told the lady and said, look, I promise you, because you insulted my husband, you will not find a man that will marry you. Somebody said it to her in the dream. And she woke up, her age is running, no man have asked her the marriage. People of God, the midnight battle, there's a battle going on in the midnight hour. That's why witches, they don't sleep. Because in the midnight hour is the hour for them to orchestrate what will take place in the natural. That is why the people who are in occult, they don't meet during the day. They meet in the midnight hour. Because why? They are afraid of the light. So that is why they say light and darkness. Have you heard that one? When they say light and darkness does not meet, they are not together. That is why the Bible says that they like the thing they like in darkness, because they don't want their deeds to be seen. So people of God, there are people that have departed from their body. They've departed from their body and they've gone to the kobu. In order to attack your health, in order to attack your marriage, in order to attack your relationship, in order to attack your business, in order to attack the work of your hands. But I pray for you in the name of Jesus, that the anointing of the Holy Ghost, I decree and I declare, as they depart from their body, I relocate their body to the dome. In the name of Jesus, as they depart from their body, I relocate their body into the sea. In the name of Jesus, when they return, they will not locate their body. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, and whatever they are using to work against your life, the power that wants any member of your family to not see the end of this year, I command that power expired in the name of Jesus. We want to pray this prayer. As you put your hand on your head, say this after me. Say, any power that don't want me to see the end of this year, expire by fire. Expire by fire. Say, any power that don't want me to see the end of this year, that don't want me to see next year, say, Lord, as I begin to pray, let them expire. Let them expire. In the name of Jesus, I decree over your life, you will not die, you will live. Your children will not die, but live. Your marriage will not expire. Your business will not expire. Your purpose will not expire. The number of your days you will fulfill. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hear me, people of God. The power that don't want you to see the end of this year and beyond, I decree and I declare, let that power expire in the name of Jesus. Let that power expire in the name of Jesus. Let that power expire in the name of God. Say, my Father, my Father. Say, my Father, my Father. Wherever the enemy have tied down my helper, hear me, people of God. The midnight battle. I want you to understand, many of you, you are crying, my helper, my helper, my helper. Many of you, every day you are singing, my helper, oh, this has been your song. My helper, oh, my helper. My helper, oh, my helper. There is something that makes me come into your presence, my helper. You know, when God is your helper, and if God is not fighting your case, if God is not involved with your case, your enemy will terminate you in a hurry. But I pray today, God, we arise in your case. God, we take over your battle. Be still and know that I am God. He said, be still and know that I am God. May God arise and fight your battle. May God arise and fight your battle. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Hear me, people of God. Wherever your helpers have been tied down, I lose them in the name of Jesus. Whatever that has been done against your life, I undo it in the mighty name of Jesus. I undo it in the name of Jesus. Whoever sitting on your seat of promotion, let them fall and die by fire in the name of Jesus. Whoever is making sacrifice every night, any man, any woman that is making sacrifice at the fourth junction, so that you will not go forward, so that you will not excel, I decree and I declare, upon that sacrifice they die. Upon that sacrifice they die. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Friend, Lord, say, I decree and I declare. Say, from tonight, any night, any forces of darkness that will gather to frustrate my life, Lord, let them receive the package of disappointment in the name of Jesus. Let them receive the package of disappointment in the name of Jesus Christ. I cover you with the blood of Jesus. May the hand of God be upon you. May the grace of God envelop your life. May your going out be blessed. May your coming in be blessed. From tonight, you are untouchable in the name of Jesus. Well, from tonight, your children are untouchable in the name of Jesus. If you are not married, before the end of this year, a man will ask your hand in marriage in the name of Jesus. If you are sick, you will be healed in the name of Jesus. Anything programmed to make life difficult for you, I undo it in the name of Jesus. I undo it in the name of Jesus. I undo whatever the enemy have done against your life, against your business. You will excel in the name of Jesus. You will prosper in the name of Jesus. You will go forward in the name of Jesus. You will excel in every area in the name of Jesus. You will not fail in the name of Jesus. Your business will not go down in disgrace. In the name of Jesus Christ, the hand of God will be mounting upon your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, the fire of God will protect you and your family. In the mighty name of Jesus, the hand of God will protect you and your family. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, we any man, any woman, that will plan to assassinate you, the angel of God will locate and assassinate them in the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, you will not receive. You will not hear. You will not receive the greeting of sorrow. You will not. Sorrow will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Sorrow will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Take heart, sister, will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Take heart, brother, will not be your portion in the name of Jesus. Do you know why? Because why? When the enemy begins to do something in your life, because why? As the year is coming to an end, the enemy is working extra hours. The enemy is working overtime. Why? To make sure they make your life miserable. The enemy is working overtime to turn the goodness of God in your life into error. But I pray for you in the name of Jesus Christ that any man, any woman working overtime to bring you down, God will arise and embarrass them. In the name of Jesus Christ, hear me, people of God. When I mean that you will not hear, when I say that it will not be your portion, sorry, your sister, take heart. When something bad happened in your life, what sort of greeting do you get? When somebody come to you and say, oh, I just lost my child, what do you say? You say, oh, sister, take heart. When somebody say, oh, my husband said he don't want the marriage anymore, what do you, oh, sisters, oh, brother, sorry, take heart. When something bad happened in your life, people will tell you, oh, sorry, take heart, take heart. So, but when good things happen in your life, people say, I celebrate you. Oh, I thank God for your life. When you say, I've been looking for a child. People, and when you tell somebody I'm pregnant, say, oh, congratulations. People will tell you congratulations for good news. For bad news, they will tell you, take heart. Say, I decree and I declare. You will not hear the word, take heart in the name of Jesus. Take her, sister. It's not your portion. Sorry, oh, it's not your portion. In the name of Jesus. Sorry, oh, it's not your portion. In the name of Jesus. Brother, take heart. It's not your portion. In the name of Jesus. Sister, take heart. It's not your portion. In the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare. Congratulations is your portion. In the name of Jesus. I celebrate your grace. It's your portion. In the name of Jesus. I celebrate with you. It's your portion. In the name of Jesus. Good news is your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ. Good news is your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ. Favor is your portion. In the name of Jesus Christ. You will hear a good news. You will dance without a music. You will dance without a music. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those waiting to hear bad news about you, they shall wait in vain. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those that waiting to hear you cry, they will cry your cry. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those that are waiting to hear you die, they will die your die. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those that are waiting to hear you fail, they will carry their own failure. You will carry success in the name of Jesus Christ. Those that are waiting to hear you cry, I say they will cry your cry. In the name of Jesus Christ. Those that say you will never marry, they will come to, they will hear your marriage. They will dance a joy. They will celebrate with you. They will beg to be part of your celebration. In the name of Jesus Christ. In the name of Jesus Christ. Hear me, brother of God. Those that are saying, let's see if something good will happen in your life. God will give you a testimony that will shut their mouth. In the name of Jesus Christ. Say this after me. Say, my father, my father. Say, my father, my father. Say, give me a testimony that will shut up my accuser. In the name of Jesus. Say, Lord, let there be a testimony in my life. Give me a miracle that will shut the mouth of my enemy. Give me a miracle that will shut the mouth of my accuser. Give me a miracle that will shut the mouth of my accuser. In the name of Jesus Christ, I decree and I declare. After tonight, God will give you a miracle that will shut your accuser. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will give you a miracle that will shut up your enemies. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will give you a miracle that will embarrass those working against you. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, may the hand of God be upon you. God will envelop your life. God will pray with you. God will fight for you. God will bless you. In the name of Jesus Christ, God will make testimony to become your companion. Testimony be your companion. Your going out will be blessed. Your coming in will be blessed. Whatever you talk from today shall prosper. In the name of Jesus Christ, the remaining months of this year, you will dance without the music. The remaining months of this year, all you will hear from tonight to the remaining months of this year, everywhere you go, you'll be hearing congratulations, sister. Congratulations, brother. It is all we do all about congratulations. It is going to be congratulations in the morning. It is going to be congratulations in the noon. It is going to be congratulations in the afternoon. It's going to be congratulations in the evening. Congratulations wherever you go. People will tell you congratulations. Good news will never run dry in your life. Good news will never run dry in your home. Every day, congratulations. Every day, congratulations. In the name of Jesus. In the name of God. Congratulations will never run dry in your family. Congratulations will never run dry in your life. In the name of Jesus Christ. You will hear congratulations. People will say congratulations, sister. People will say congratulations, brother. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your name will be called congratulations. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Testimony everywhere. Testimony everywhere. Miracle on every side. In the name of Jesus. In the name of God. Those looking down on you. Those that are looking down on you. Let them keep looking. Let them keep looking. Then after tonight, when congratulations become your companion, they will look up to you. They will look up to you. In the name of Jesus. Don't look it down on you. They will look up to you. They will look up to you. In the name of Jesus Christ. I cover you with the blood of Jesus Christ. I cover the testimony that is happening in your life. I cover that testimony with the blood of Jesus Christ. The devil will not rob you of your testimony. The devil will not rob the goodness of God in your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I want you to say to yourself, say, congratulations in the name of Jesus. Say, my life shall be filled with congratulations. Say, my life, Receive congratulations. Say, my life, receive congratulations. Receive congratulations. Receive congratulations. Concerning your marriage, receive congratulations. Concerning your relationship, receive congratulations. Concerning your business, receive congratulations. Concerning your children, receive congratulations. Concerning your financial life, receive congratulations. In the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Masatarabarobosodo. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, may the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you safe. May the Lord protect you. May the Lord preserve your life. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, all you will see is only birth, is only you. Jesus is only you. This will be your song. It will be testimonies upon testimony. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, congratulations once again. The Lord bless you. The Lord keep you safe. The Lord protect you. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ, God bless you all. And your family, in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, you are blessed and you are lifted. In Jesus' name, thank you all for joining me tonight. May God bless you. I know you will testify. Congratulations to you. In the name of Jesus, you will hear a good news. In Jesus' name, God bless you all. And God uplift you, please, before you go off air. If you have not shared this video, please try to share with friends and family. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Because when you share it, they will also come back to you and say, congratulations. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, God bless you all. And as you share it, God will bless you. Thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, I pray. Amen. Please try to send it to your friends in WhatsApp. Send it to your friends. Send it to your friend on their WhatsApp. Send it to his friend on their messenger. And also, I want us to get more people connected to this midnight prayer. Let's grow it. Let's get more people connected. People of God, in Jesus' name, get more people connected. And as they get connected, God will surely bless you. Tell them about this midnight prayer. Tell them what God is doing in your life. In Jesus' name. And God will continue to bless you. You are blessed and you are lifted. In the mighty name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.